Hey, it's Danielle with Four Patriots, and today I want to unbox for you our sun kettle. It's a device that uses only the power of the sun to heat water to boiling. I mean, how cool is that? Like, you just put it in the sun and it boils water for you. I'm gonna grab my Four Patriots 11-in-1 multi-tool and we'll get to opening this thing. Let's see what we have in the box. We have our Four Patriots catalog, packing slip to let us know what we purchased, and nicely packaged in here. This one came straight from the warehouse, so this is just how you'll get it. Got it all wrapped up here in bubble wrap to make sure that it stays safe during shipping. We don't want broken glass in your packaging, and you know that sometimes the hardest things on a product is shipping. There we go. The packaging itself is quite nice because it tells you a lot about what you're getting when you get it. This gives you the heating time, sort of your approximate amount of heat per minute. This graph goes up to 90 minutes, but in about 45 minutes, you get it hot enough to have your hot cup of coffee, to pasteurize that water. It depends a lot on your sunshine, but you can be sure that in pretty short order, you're gonna have hot water to work with. Now, if we turn it around over here, this side shows you the three easy steps that it takes to actually use your sun kettle. Step one is to fill the top with water. You wanna screw the top on so that water stays in. The top actually seals it down, and so it creates a little bit of pressure in there, which helps it heat up faster. Step two, you'll open up the wings, and I'll show you how that works. And those wings collect tons of light and direct it right back into the glass tubes to heat up your water. Step three is just enjoying it. And you'll know when it's ready because steam will start pouring out the top of this ventilated cap. That pressure in there starts to push out and you'll know that it's ready. And this side shows you lots of ways you can use it. You can use it camping, you can use it in emergencies, you can just use it out on picnics if you'd like. The top of this is folded down so it doesn't shake in the box. Open that up and slide her on out. Oh, I am weak. All right. We'll just snip this guy open. We have our instruction sheet in case you forget. Let me show you how this works. So this you can use as a handle. It also helps lock the wings in place so they don't accidentally open on you. If we lift it up, then we can open up these wings. And then if you look back here, do you see these little L's? This comes down and locks right into those. Put this one lined up here, and this one lined up here. And then it holds it. See how nice that is? And I can set it down like this into the sun. Line it up in the sun, and when the shadow falls right underneath it, you've got it perfect. This glass tube right here has a special insulated layer. So as the sun rays come in and bounce into the glass tube, all that sun energy stays inside and heats up your water. Even when this thing's sitting in the sun and it's filled with boiling water, you can come up and touch this and it's not hot. It's kind of cool. The plastic, of course, stays nice and cool. Up here at the top, there's this little cap. And this cap is very special. It's red because this part does get hot. You don't want to touch this when this is filled with boiling water. But it's vented, so it has a way that it lets the steam out so you don't get too much pressure build up in here. And when that steam comes out, you'll know that your water's ready. It's kind of great. The way that it works is you simply unscrew the top. And we'll give it a little shake back and forth. Do you see that? It's got this little plastic seal, which is really important because when this is filled with boiling water, you don't want that sloshing out all over the place. So that seal keeps it in, keeps everything safe. And once you look inside, it's just a glass tube. It's like a glass that you hold water in. Really special, thick, tempered glass. It's hard to break, so I'd fill that up. Not all the way to the top, I want to leave some boiling room. It holds just over 16 ounces, so a full 2 cups. And screw it back down, give it a little push, and then I would just set it in the sun like that. And when steam starts spewing out the top, I know that it's ready. I love the sun kettle. You can't tell, but it's actually really quite light, so it's beautiful for taking with you to travel. If you're gonna go backpacking or picnicking, it's not too heavy to carry. You can just throw it in your basket. It's really easy. And this is a great product for off-grid. Say something happens and you don't have the ability to heat water any longer. Sometimes that gets unsafe, and so this is a great thing just to have just in case. But if you don't need it just in case, it's also great to make a cup of tea for free. I hope you like the sun kettle. Do check it out. We've got a lot of great products. So make sure you check out our other videos. And thank you so much for watching today.